Peppa Pig's Family Computer. Mummy Pig is working on the family computer. She is typing very fast. Mummy Pig has a lot of important work to do today. Daddy Pig is in the kitchen, making soup for lunch. "Daddy," Peppa asks, "can we go and watch Mummy on the computer, please?" "Yes, as long as you don't disturb her," Daddy Pig says. "Mummy," Peppa asks, "can George and I sit on your lap and watch you work?" "Yes, as long as you both sit quietly," Mummy Pig agrees. About a minute later, Peppa asks, "can we play the Happy Mrs. Chicken game on the computer?" Mummy Pig says, "we can play Happy Mrs. Chicken later, but now I have to work." Another minute later, Peppa asks, "Mummy, can we help you work?" Peppa taps away at the computer like Mummy Pig. "No, Peppa," Mummy says, "you mustn't touch the computer while I'm working." "Yes, George," Peppa says in a bossy voice, "you mustn't do this." Peppa taps away again as the computer flashes. "Peppa, stop," Mummy Pig says. "Sorry, Mummy," Peppa says. "I was just showing George what not to do." "Daddy Pig," Mummy calls, "can you mend the computer while I finish the lunch?" Daddy Pig says, "I'm not very good with these things." Daddy Pig pushes a button. Daddy Pig pushes another button. "Maybe if I switch it off and switch it on again." It whirs, it buzzes, whir, buzz. Daddy Pig has mended the computer. "Hooray, Daddy," shouts Peppa. Peppa and George jump up and down. "Yes," Daddy Pig smiles, "I am a bit of an expert at these things." "Daddy," Peppa asks, "can we play that computer game, Happy Mrs. Chicken? Mummy said we could play it later," Peppa says, "and now it's later." "Well," Daddy Pig thinks for a moment. "Okay, then." Daddy Pig starts the Happy Mrs. Chicken game. "Ho, ho, ho," Daddy Pig laughs as Peppa and George play Happy Mrs. Chicken. "Snort," Mummy Pig says as she comes into the room. "I see the computer is working again." And that is the end of Peppa the Pig and the Family Computer. I hope you're able to read along with me and practice saying the words. Thank you and have a great day.